Welcome to my channel, I'm Fazana. Today I wanted to talk about how to live by your values every day. So we all have some internal values that we inherently, for lack of a better word, inherently value. So there are qualities that we kind of want in other people, we have in ourselves, that we think we can't live life without. For example, one of mine is growth. So I like to do things that help me grow as a person, whether that be personally or professionally. So I will put myself out there, or I will try and read more to kind of help me live by my value of growth. So there will be things that you are aware of, but there will be other things that you can do some work on to kind of find out what your other values might be. And if you're interested, let me know. I can kind of put another video up where I talk about how I worked out my values and how you can do that too. So in terms of living your values, it's really important to understand what qualities that you do value. So there are things like growth, health, contribution, relationships, trust, honesty, so on and so forth. If you Google them, you'll find out there's a huge list of what your values could be. So it's good to have like a few that are your core values, and then you can kind of have supplementary ones that kind of add on to your core values. In terms of living by them, one of the things I think people confuse in terms of having values is they think these are their values, and just knowing that means that they are living by it, or they are kind of honoring those values, and are often confused when they're not kind of content in their life and don't necessarily think about or question whether they are living life by their values. So for example, if one of your values in life is health, then you really need to think about how you're kind of adding, how you're living by that value of health. Are you eating well? Are you kind of exercising regularly? And also, are you taking care of your mental health? So when we're talking about health, do you mean just physical health? Do you mean mental health? And also, are you including emotional health in that? So it's difficult to make those distinctions, but I think it's important to think about those things and really define what it is about that value that you want to add in your life. One of the things I found helpful is writing a list of my values. So I have 6 values that I try to live by, and then really thinking about what those values mean to you. So like I mentioned an example about health, and if another example we take is relationship, are you making sure that you are keeping in touch with your family, and not just via phone or WhatsApp, more in terms of like spending quality time, making time for them, making uninterrupted time for them, where you're kind of putting your digital screens aside and spending that time to getting to know them and really enhancing your relationship with them. And the third thing that really helped me is initially having a journal. So what I did is every kind of at the end of the day, I will take my journal and just write down my values and kind of make a couple of notes about how I lived by my value that day. And if there was something missing, if I realized that one of the values wasn't kind of honored that day, I'll think about how I can do something tomorrow to really make sure I address that. And as you keep doing that, and you know, it makes it sound quite military, and it's not. You can kind of take your own approach with it. You can just write it in the notes on your iPhone or your smartphone, and kind of think about just little things that you can do to help kind of live those values. So in terms of health, you could have a meditation app on your phone, or just kind of do some breath work without having any kind of digital enhancement on that, and that way you are kind of living by your value of health. I hope this helps. I hope this kind of adds a little bit of value in terms of, God, I think I really have overused the word value today. Maybe it could be a drinking game at some point. But yeah, how you kind of live by your values every day, how you add value to your own life, and how you align your everyday life to your values, because the little things that we do every day is who we become. And therefore, it is really important to pay attention to every little thing that we do and be mindful of how we are nurturing ourselves and people around us. Thank you for watching. Please do like and share if you've enjoyed this content, and let me know if there's anything else you'd like to see on this channel.